The Colosseum in Rome, Italy, could seat 50 to 87,000 spectators.
Even by today's standards, that's pretty big.
The most amazing part is it could empty in just 10 minutes. It could do this because it had 76 public exit passages, called vomitori or singular vomitorium. This is actually where the English word for tossing your cookies came from.
So next time you're waiting in line to exit a concert or a sporting event, remember,
some things haven't improved with time.